Hi, everybody. I'm Mike Solomano, president of Killington Resort. I wanted to welcome you back to another year of skiing and snowboarding at the Beast of the East, the only resort open on the East Coast. Looks like Mother Nature's going to help us out with some snow on Friday and nice snowmaking temperatures coming in Friday night. We'll be operating 9 to 4 both Saturday and Sunday. We'll have three trails and four park features in our new terrain park. Hope to see you on the slopes.